Sergeant Jason Horn, VMGR 152, Okinawa, Fort Worth, Texas. I'm an ordnance technician on C-130s. Basically, that entails loading countermeasures to ensure the safety of the air crew, and then loading LUs, which is battlefield illumination, and that's directly supporting ground troops to be able to see the enemy wherever they are to take them down. Usually it's covert, so it's all on night vision goggles. A lot of people don't see it, but ordnances, we support their ground troops, and we know that these guys are over there kicking in doors and you know, taking out terrorists, and that's what we do. We support those guys. We make sure that they're able to see on dark night, and that we can protect everybody that needs to be protected and support anybody that needs the support that we can provide.